Let's get you to some breaking news happening overnight. A head-on crash in Gloucester City, Camden County, leaving at least one person injured. Firefighters responding to the scene. They had to cut that victim from the wreckage on Essex Street. Not clear if the weather was a factor here, but as you can see, there certainly was thick fog covering the area at the time of the crash.